Hello guys, Orange Fiber Drink here. We are back with some more Andoran Saga. Let's get right into it. In a couple days, but we are back. Oh, fortunately we got a guide and chapter. I always forget about these. It's okay. I think we just got done with the, was it all those terrors we had to, yeah, that's, I already forgot. Yeah, let's see if anything eventful happens. Were we not supposed to kill the spiders? Because I remember her saying something about don't hurt the spiders, but I killed them anyway because I thought they'd be like sacred stones where they turn into those, you know, the things that can freeze you. I can't remember what they're called. My degree says more than you. Oh, that's my chair a little bit. A little uncomfortable. And we did find this guy in one of the spider eggs. Yeah, we got this guy last chapter as well. He has, well, you can't see his growth now, but he might be a pretty good character. I don't know. We'll have to see. Oh. Yeah, I'm yawning. I'm ready for action. And yet we're here. I know I can skip it, but whatever. Yeah, we can get two talks, one turn. wonder if we get that back. All right, let's talk to this guy. Oh. I don't know if we'll have room for that axe fighter, though, unfortunately. With a brigand. I don't know if berserkers will be as good in this hack as they are in Fire Emblem 6 or 7. Sure. Let's bet 100. That's all I'm going to do. Nope. Not doing it twice. Probably get some reward for winning, but all right, one more time. That's it. No more gambling. I need to see how much money I have, because maybe you're supposed to gamble with that guy 5 times. Only like 2,000 gold. Shame you're already on the bench. I think we have enough gold to gamble. I'll go back to that guy in a minute. Sure. This is definitely I should have screenshot that. There we go. There's our screenshot. We win. That made it too easy for me. I don't even have to worry about a thumbnail now. Is obviously it's supposed to be that way. Too bad I didn't get to use the villager. I just couldn't find a reason to use this person. I say, I don't know, I don't remember if it's a female or male, so. This music really makes you sleepy. Red dust. So Fred, oh yeah, we lost Victoria, by the way. So Fred is our main cav now. He's not really a cav, he's a lance knight, so. Sure, yep. He's gone, my man. I like Fred. I will defend Fred. He carries me so much. And he's not dead yet, dude. Speaking of good units, there's another one, Samuel. Am I supposed to A support the princess? I feel like I probably should. I have a feeling Samuel's probably going to turn on us. Once Randall gains power, I think Samuel will be leaving our party. You can kind of tell that he's divided. It'd be a good way to remove him from your, you know, he's obviously overpowered. You can solo this game with Samuel as of now. It's time for some more coffee after this. Maybe I should A support the princess. That way this other guy can't get her. Dude, this guy is starting to piss me off. He's so stupid and annoying. I'm so totally going to A support the princess just because this dickhead. Like, you know, his character just pisses me off. Like, he's obviously simping for the girl. I mean, there's no other way around it. Alright, we're going to try this. I shouldn't do it. We'll try the 50 gold. Wait, let's see if we can try the 50 again. Okay, so I think after the 1,000, I don't really care. We got plenty of stuff to sell. Okay, so that's all you can do. It's not a big deal. I got plenty of stat boosters I can sell. but I thought there would be something out of that. I thought we would, I mean, our luck is higher than this guy's. That's why I thought it would, thought we'd win. Oh, well. Oh, so I think if I didn't talk to everybody, then shoot, this would be different. Okay, so I think if I didn't talk to everybody, that conversation would have been different. I don't know, it's interesting to see what it'll play out, but I hate that we lost money to that brigand guy. But he'll probably end up dying anyway. Alright guys, that was kind of boring, I know, but oh well, you're not going to watch it anyway. You'll go to the next episode, because it's full of action. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.